Charlotte Hornets, Toronto Raptors, the debut of LaMelo Ball, the third overall pick in the draft, and Gordon Hayward, Charlotte's splashy free agent signing. And this is what we mean by splashy. Also, slashing and dashing through the Toronto defense. Raptors respond with their all-star, Pascal Siakam from downtown. Dinosaurs ahead by 7 at the half. Second half, LaMelo Ball shows that flash that made him the third overall pick. Behind the back to Miles Bridges. Let's take a closer look. Speaking of Bridges, very next play, they came tumbling down all over Toronto. Then Ball gave us an encore of his earlier pass, this time through the teeth of the defense. Charlotte makes the flashy plays. Raptors get the win. Final score, 111-100.